it's Monday. Lena said, ew, and walked away from me. We're at the water park today.
You leaned away from me.
We're at the water park today in Bellingham, Washington, near Birch Bay, where we once camped. We came back for the water park.
Lena's not swimming.
Did I share that she broke her foot? I don't think I did. I've taken a couple of weeks off of vlogging. So Lena broke her foot.
Fractured
her foot. Let's see if we can catch Miley or Brooklyn coming down on this sweet slide.
Are you having fun? Oh my goodness, I saw you on that slide. Give me five. Are you freezing cold? You're not cold? You want to go on another slide? Okay.
It's my favorite part of the day. Ice cream time. Cheers.
You see that slide, that really big drop. I did that five times today.
Hi guys, mysteriously.
Making a friendship bracelet.
Look how pretty that is.
It's gorgeous.
We go check on the kittens. Hi, mommy.
Hi, babies.
Well, what are you talking about? I see you got food and water. All right, we've got. You guys are getting too big. I've had to barricade them in. Because you're too little to have full access to this room. Hi, mommy. Hi.
Look at these little cuties.
Twins! Did you find a special toy, Sandy? Did you find a special toy? Go get it. Oh, never mind.
No,
she had one yesterday.
She was 2 weeks seizure free, yeah. And then we had. What did you get? Show me what you brought over. You got some things from your friends. Oh my!
Let's open this.
Okay, let's check it out. What is this? A butterfly terrarium?
A butterfly grass.
Who could that could be from?
This one's mine. Let's open this. Let's open this.
Wait, more garden fun? A magic bean garden? You can paint your own pottery and plant your own garden. Dear Harper, I wanted to send you some special projects that you could put together with your great aunt Kathy or at home. I hope these keep you busy and bring you a little joy and fun. Lots of love to you. That was a nice message. Thank you, Michael. It was so nice. Isn't he so nice?
Yeah, and look at this one.
And another thing too, what's this one do? Butterfly magnets. You can paint them and put stickers on them and put them on your refrigerator.
What is it, Harper?
Paw Patrol.
Paw Patrol.
What on earth?
Help. Open this for me.
You betcha. Michael has spoiled you, I think. You want to open this one? Okay. Wow.
Let's open this one too.
We can open all of them and do some projects this week, huh?
Yeah. Thank you, Michael.
That was nice.
Let's open the Paw Patrol one first.
Okay. We're going to play at Grandma's house.
Here's Ripple.
Rebel.
And Wiggled.
What are their names?
Rocky and Marshall.
Oh, you know all of them, huh? Sandy, off.
You sticking out here?
The cats are back. Wait, she likes me. Mom, she likes me.
It's Wednesday. We're at Miley's orthodontist appointment, and then we're gonna go school shopping today. Are you gonna? Are you guys gonna have fun? I'm not.
Oh God, I thought that was a real lady for a second through my phone or my camera. I mean, she's real. She's just not really here. Stop with those noises. I don't know where we parked. We can't find our car. Hey, it's Friday. Look where we are. High school. We are starting off the morning with a tour of the girls' high school. Lena will be a freshman, Miley will be a sophomore, and this is gonna be their life for the next few years. The first day of school is September 4th or 5th. I guess we start kind of late, but look how big they're getting, you guys. Share that Lena fractured her foot. She did. So we went to the doctor, she had an x-ray, and her foot is fractured. There it is. So she's not gonna be able to play volleyball or try out for a few weeks until her foot is all fixed up. And in an interesting turn of events, Miley came home with the exact same injury. We went to the doctor, had an x-ray. It's not fractured, thankfully, but it's the exact same spot and the same type of like lateral movements that she was doing when she hurt it. It is sprained and she is out for up to 4 weeks unless it starts feeling better before that. It's just purely goes off. Both of them, it's just when they are pain-free, they can play. So the babies had their appointment today. All the shots went well. They are concerned about Sprout and Sage. They're both half the size of their sisters and brothers. So we're feeding them like baby food and stuff. And we rearranged the room. They definitely have grown so much, even just in the last few days. They're walking around more. They really wanted out of that crate. So in order to do that, one thing that I learned the last time I fostered was that kitties will go under your bed to poop until they are trained. So I put all of the furniture directly on the floor. I moved the dresser out because they could crawl under the dresser and pee and poop under there, and I'm not having that. So there's nothing they can pee and poop on. We don't have carpet in here anymore, so it's just a little bit more sanitary and easy to clean. I put the litter box in their crate so they can go potty in there. We've had a little bit of success, but it's kind of hard to track because I'm not in here all the time. I haven't found any accidents on the floor yet, but I know they've had some accidents on those towels and we have to keep swapping them out, so. My husband is out of town. He's coming home tomorrow. We have a birthday party on Sunday to go to, and boy, the countdown for back to school has begun.
Look at this little baby.
Oh, that's nice.
High five.
We're gonna stretch. You're so cute.
This bump.
Good morning, it's Sunday. How did that happen? Wrapping up our weekly vlog today by celebrating my nephew's second birthday party.
I'm ready to party. Look at that spread. Are you two?
Yeah.
Show me two.
No, poo-poo.
Poo-poo? Nick, high five.
High five. It's about that there's poop right there.
Oh! Was I stepping in it?
No, you didn't step in it. You were really close to it.
Thanks for looking out, Nick.
Yes. I think
it's look who's here in their 20s. Hi. Can I have a hug?
Come see me.
How's she doing?
Her seizure yesterday, she was holding her plate and she just hit herself in the face and all of her food went flying.
Dang it. Did she have any today?
Not yet. But I'm counting on it.
The heck? I like that big stick, though.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mom, I got a big stick. Mom, I got a big stick.
Yeah, you do. Yeah.
What's inside?
Where can we go?
Nothing. Oh. I just need to get out. Where is it? A foot.
Whoa, that was a big throw.
Ooh, I found another one. I found a big one. Okay, remember, I'll just you.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome, Mom. You're welcome, Mommy.
Oh, thank you, Harper.
The card was on your chair.
She was.
See?
Oh, just like that?
Yeah. Just dashy.
Sure.
Lena, is this Dashy?
Yeah.
No, that's
with it, though, Harper. You need to sit down with the kittens, please.
That's Sage. I'm not putting this away because I'm gonna take some, this is my photo studio, but I'll take it down when I'm done taking pictures of things. This is what Pat picked up for me today. Gorgeous little baby. He found an unopened sealed Halsey CD and a few books. So we'll get those up in his eBay shop for him. Take a little photo sesh. Take a look at that cutie. Could be yours if the price is right. I think we're done for the week. Let's just close it out. I hope you had a great weekend, a great week. Hope you keep having great weeks. Really looking forward to my kids going back to school on September 4th. Have a great week. Goodbye.